trust me. I miss all of y'all. All y'all girls standing together like that. Can't take it.
About to head outside, see what all of the fuss is about. A few things that you need to go outside for a blizzard is a wine bottle that does not have a cork, but a screw cap, and a solo cup.
We are going to find a good area to make this slushy. If you have never made a fresh wine slushy from blizzard snow, you don't know what you're missing. You're welcome, America. The most important aspect of a wine slushy is, again, a screw cap bottle of wine. You can't be messing around with a corkscrew and like 70 mile an hour winds. Drifting snow, get your priorities straight, right?
So, I'm gonna find a good area.
What you're gonna have to do is find an area, deep snow, make sure you get the clean stuff, but it really doesn't matter because you're adding alcohol to it anyway. But just keep it clean.
So possible. We see cover. Alright. Almost there.
Well, we're getting close to a good point to make our awesome snow slushy with a nice Cabernet, I believe it is. This better be worth it, because this is a lot of freaking walking.
Here we are. The reason for the journey. Don't judge. It's a screw cap bottle of Cabernet. Pretty good stuff, though. It doesn't matter when you're surrounded with that and snow drifts and frozen lakes.
Alright, solo cup, screw cap bottle of wine. Fresh cup of snow. Oh, look at that. Oh, there you are, America. Snow, wine, Blizzard Juno. Blizzard Juno snow wine, Cabernet. I think we should bottle that. Cheers.